which claimed to give me the perfect complexion without dark spots and would leave my skin baby soft. So this is one of the newer microderm devices on the market, and with the hype and the high price tag, I wanted to see if it would deliver the skin I had been dreaming of. Microderm abrasion is a treatment you get in a medical spa or your dermatologist's office, and it deeply exfoliates, so it helps to get rid of all your dead skin cells and leaves your skin rejuvenated and glowing. But the PMD does the exact same thing in the comfort of your own home without going to a scary medical spa and for about a fraction of the price of a spa treatment. So this guy is going to save you money, it's going to save you time, and it's portable so you can take it anywhere. The PMD is different from any microderm kit on the market because it's handheld, so you can easily decide where you want to get the microderm done, whether it's your nose or your forehead or your chin, and you can take it with you anywhere. Plus, this deeply exfoliates, so it's better than a scrub that you would put on your face normally because you'll see results a lot faster. One of the best parts about this product is that it comes with different discs so you can use it on your neck and your chest area, which definitely need exfoliating too. Here's how it works. All you do is plug it in at the bottom and turn it on. It has a buzzing noise. And basically, it has a vacuum at the top of the nozzle, which is going to suck up your skin. And the crystals at the end of the disc are going to help to gently exfoliate. So I know that sounds kind of scary, but I'm going to show you it's very pain-free. So just start from the top. And you can hear it. It's going down, it's going down. And you go in downward motions, and you would do this on your face and your neck and your chest area. When you're done, it comes up. And you can see there's an outline of white, and that's actually your dead skin being sloughed off. And I know that's kind of weird, but it's like bizarrely exciting. It's barely red at all, so that's what your face will look like. So that's why you can go out to dinner afterwards or take a shower or go to the beach or whatever you need to do, you can do it. This product did work. I used it on my face and my neck, and I actually had a red mark on my forehead, which you can't see anymore because it's faded. I've used it about 4 times, which is once a week for the past 4 weeks. And let me tell you, my skin has been glowing. It looks a little bit tighter even. So I would definitely say the results are worth it. But one recommendation I would give is please do not go over the same area more than 2 or 3 times because you're going to notice your skin is going to be very tender and a little bit red after you go over a certain section. Now that will go away within about 2 to 4 hours, and you can easily go out that night. But if you go over it more than 3 times, your face will be a tomato for about a day. So just be very careful, but this is made for at-home use. If you have a problem area like dark spots from the sun, or you have a scar that you're really trying to get rid of, this is going to help get rid of it within a few weeks. So if you're wondering what the final verdict is, yes, it does work. And I love it because it's getting rid of my skin discolorations, and it's leaving my skin baby soft afterwards. So if you're a beauty junkie and love collecting gadgets like this one and really want something to amp up your complexion, this is an investment I would definitely make. I'm Kirby, and thanks for watching Bella Sugar TV.